Well, a massive landlord is making an apology tonight.
John Knapp came under fire this week for what he said about a new Indigo bus stop outside of the Eagles patio. Knapp told the Indianapolis Historic Preservation Commission that Eagle customers are not taking the bus to Mass Ave. He added that it would bring a different element of people to the historic corner of Mass Ave and Delaware Street. Knapp said this to News 8 Today, "My language and statement in reference to a different element of people was in regards to those individuals who target these hubs for criminal behavior. The working class, commuters, and citizens of Indianapolis were not and never were the issue of concern. I am truly sorry to anyone who felt offended by the statement. I did not convey the message well, and I am truly sorry. I do hope the project is a success and these safety concerns are addressed." Knapp also said that he was concerned about noise and diesel fumes. Indigo has switched to clean diesel buses and also has a fleet of hybrid buses that will be delivered this year.